And now over to Hollywood, to the Kodak Theater, where Ritu Mahindru is covering a very special event. Ritu, tell us all about it.
Thanks, Reshma. I'm here at the Kodak Corporate Theater in Los Angeles, California, where they're holding an exclusive press screening for Americanizing Shelley, a film in which an American country boy gets together with a Himalayan village belle. The apple pie gets a smattering of masala, only to learn that you can't curry love. Get a glimpse of the film and see what the viewers have to say.
To Neil Brar. This is Shalini Singh, your fiancée from India. I am ready to graduate from the College of Cooking and Cleaning and ready for our arranged marriage.
It's her life.
I can't wait to live with you in the land of the white people.
But nothing is going the way they planned it.
Your fiancée has a citizen from America, and in 2 years, you will be 30.
I will be 30 soon.
Oh, why don't you shout it from the rooftops?
I want to go to America and find Neelu.
Huh?
So here I am with the star of the film, Shelley herself, Namrata Singh Gujral. Namrata, welcome to Showbiz India.
Hi, thanks, Ritu.
How was that, going from like kind of like this dorky girl to like this just hot babe that's blowing people's minds away? What's your reaction when you see people, you know, when they see you in the first half and it's kind of like, who is this girl? And then they, oh, who is this girl?
You know, it's kind of interesting. When we were at the San Diego Film Festival, you know, people were going, you know, she kind of looks like Ugly Betty at the beginning. And then I remember the scene, and my co-star, Brad Rader, was with me in the audience, and we were kind of watching it. And Shelley walks out in the bikini, and people are like whistling and going, all right, that's cool. And I'm just, you know, it was a little embarrassing sitting in the audience, but it's great. I mean, it's a great character arc. It's such a fun role to play, to be able to take it from A to Z and, you know, go the entire route and be able to showcase so many different levels as an actor. It was just a fun, fun role to play.
The problem.
It's me, Shalini, your fiancé.
Wait, you're engaged?
No, we're not. She's nuts.
The solution.
Bring me someone who could be an American celebrity. Someone like her.
She's not even American.
Make her one.
So now the film is going to be releasing May 4th. So where is it going to be releasing? Is it nationwide or what's going on with the film?
Well, we're actually doing a world premiere at the Nashville Film Festival this year, and that's on the 26th of April. And then I believe there's an exclusive run in Nashville at the Carmike Theaters there for about a week. May 4th, it releases all over the place. It releases in San Francisco, San Jose at the Century Berryessa, where they're also playing the namesake, I think, right now. In LA, it opens in LA. It opens in Orange County at the AMC Block 30, San Diego, AMC Palm Promenade 24. Gosh, Washington, D.C. opens in DuPont 5, Shirlington 7. Again, theaters that are very, you know, kind to movies like these, both AMCs, New York. So, yeah, it opens in a bunch of places.
In Americanizing Shelley, you're not just acting in it. You've actually worn a couple of different hats in the film. So tell us about those.
Yeah, I've actually worn about 20 million hats on the movie, but I'm one of the producers on the film, and I wrote it, which is probably a stellar achievement on this particular project, because everyone just always compliments the screenplay. It's a funny, funny, funny movie, and it's so nice to be able to again sit in the audience and not just, you know, obviously feel complimented with the reactions that Shelley gets or any of the other actors get with their acting, but also people laughing at the jokes and the one-liners. And every time someone laughs, I go, yeah, I remember when I conceived that and wrote that. Oh, I was in the shower when I thought of that line, mm-hmm. and I put it down. So it's a lot of fun.
The Himalayas goes Hollywood.
My knees are showing.
What you're wearing is a lot longer than what most women are wearing nowadays.
Okay.
American women are a lot more assertive, more in charge.
You don't need my help.
Yes!
So what did you think about the movie?
I thought it was great. I thought it was a really clever take on this industry, so I liked it.
So what did you think about Shelley in the movie?
Oh, actually, I thought she was really good. She actually had a quality that sort of reminded me of Minnie Driver a little bit. And I thought she had moments that were very good. And I thought she played the transition in between, like, you know, being from India and then, like, being Americanized very well. So I enjoyed her performance.
So your take on the movie?
I liked it. That was really good. I actually liked Namrata's performance. I thought she did a really good job. And, you know, it's interesting. It's like the third or fourth film. Now it seems like there's a lot more Indian American films that are coming out, and so hopefully that's going to actually, you know, kind of propel a lot of other filmmakers. And you know, it's great to see this film come out, you know, and kind of the hill. You see some other familiar actors, you know, the mom from Ben, like Beckham and everything. So it's actually kind of cool. And it still stays in the Punjabi context, so I think that's kind of interesting as well.
And America goes Bollywood. In a new game of the cowboy and the Indian. Michael Medved calls it a star-making performance by Namrata Singh Gujral. The Washington Times calls it irresistible. Americanizing Shelley.
We should probably work on your accent.
All white people sound the same to me.
Tell me about it, sister.
If you liked what you saw of this fun, airy film, you can catch it for yourself when it hits theaters May 4th. Hope you enjoyed today's feature on Americanizing Shelley. Now back to you, Reshma.